Breaking news out of Virginia Beach tonight. Two people are dead after a crash on Virginia Beach Boulevard. Police say this happened not far from Witch Duck Road at around 8 o'clock. This is a look at brand new video that just came in from the scene.
The road is expected to be closed in both directions for several hours. Police are asking drivers to avoid the area as they investigate the crash. Catch any updates tomorrow on WAVY News 10 Today, starting at 4:30.